Well, three Jersey Shore beaches have been given the all clear after high levels of fecal bacteria were found in the water earlier this week. The State Department of Environmental Protection issued the warning about Albany Avenue Beach in Atlantic City, Philadelphia Avenue Beach in Cape May, and Hollywood Avenue Beach in Wildwood Crest. Test results show the water is now safe.